that gives you all the space you need, a big, open room where the whole family can be in each other's company, while having plenty of space to do their own thing, is one that is highly desirable. And the open plan lounge and dining room in this grand, 5-bedroom home on Fortescue St hits the nail on the head. There's something about the classic ornate ceilings and hardwood floors that make the room so inviting, and the shape of the space is conducive to an entirely flexible layout that will suit a variety of families of all shapes and sizes. The rest of the circa 1910 home is no different in terms of character and size. Two large bedrooms sit at the front of the house. One has an enviable bay window that faces onto the street, and an original corner fireplace. Even though this room may not technically be considered the main bedroom, the ambience alone would certainly make for a difficult decision. On the other hand, the amount of space in the expansive main bedroom allows for a sitting area within the room, providing parents with a private and peaceful space of their own. A fourth and fifth bedroom and a main bathroom with separate shower and bathtub complete the front half of the home. All of the bedrooms feature high, ornate ceilings, stained glass windows, polished floorboards, pendant lights, and picture rails. The well-designed kitchen offers high-quality stainless steel appliances, a 6-burner stovetop, a large walk-in pantry, and an abundance of cupboard space. There is a study off the lounge and dining room that would make the perfect home office, or even a sixth bedroom if necessary. A spacious internal laundry is positioned right at the back of the house, with the second bathroom adjacent. French doors open the lounge and dining room up onto the back veranda. There is plenty of space on the paved, undercover area to host an outdoor dinner party or barbecue. Showcasing the 911 SQM parcel of land on which this stately home stands, the backyard is truly impressive with open green lawn and a number of mature trees. The house also has a lock-up garage for off-street parking.